That's much better by Blake.
I'm a jam. Magi's got it going on right here. Magi Rao with the Magic Room. Thanks
well,
for
I'm really
out.
Glad you decided
thanks
to sit
for,
down here, by
thanks
the way.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for letting me try out your
yes.
set here.
Oh, you bet.
Hey, he's got a upstart company. Hasn't even launched yet, mm-hmm. but it's about to called Magic Room. Tell us about it.
So Magic Room Brand is an e-commerce online company launching this summer at magicroombrand.com. And what we're doing is introducing eco-friendly musician accessories. So think drumsticks like these, mm-hmm. guitar picks and guitar straps, all made of eco-friendly bamboo fiber. So right now, drumsticks are obviously made of wood and guitar picks are made of plastic. So what we're trying to do with Magic Room Brand is introduce a little bit of eco-consciousness in the marketplace. They're going to sound better, they're going to last longer, and at the end of the day, you stick them in the ground, and they're biodegradable, and they go away.
It's a great idea. I mean, you've been
Thank
playing
you.
The drums for about 30 years
30
now.
Years.
I mean,
yep.
how did you come up with this idea?
Well, I've been a consumer, like you said, for over 30 years, and I think the marketplace has lagged a little bit as far as offering eco-friendly mm-hmm. musician accessories as an option. A lot of brands are ignoring that elephant in the room. There's a lot of innovation in the space, but nothing eco-friendly, so I thought I'd give it a whirl.
And
this
finally,
summer?
You're going to launch this summer.
Launching this summer.
You're in a building called CET, the Center for Emerging Technologies. And just in a nutshell, what is that?
It's part of the Cortex family in the structures here, and it's across the street, across from IKEA in the CET building. It's an incubator. I've been there for about 6 or 7 months, and I love it. I'm just surrounded by like-minded creative people mm-hmm. that are looking to make their place in the world and start a company up. So it's an exciting time and it's a good energy in the building.
Best
Absolutely.
Of luck to
yes.
you.
Thank
guys.
You so
You're
much. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Stay right there. We're going to
have you play
this out.
Sounds
there
great.
You go.
Yep. We're going to move over here now.
All right. Over here, we're talking Mizzou Ra. That's
Mizzou Ra.
Right. We have Howard Richards joining us, and you're saying that you guys moved in to Cortex in October.
October,
October.
Correct.
How's it been going for you so far?
It's been going extremely well. Making great connections here in St. Louis, promoting the College of Arts and Science mm-hmm. interests here in St. Louis, you know, looking for opportunities, programmatic opportunities to bring our faculty. We had an event here last month where we showcased our economics department in a program that focused on what terrorism has meant to the overall global mm-hmm. economy. Next month we're doing a program, actually in July, we're doing a program a couple of weeks before the conventions to talk about elections.
Mm-hmm.
So that should be a very interesting program yeah. for anyone because who knows,
right.
the way this whole election scene has evolved this spring and late winter, it's just been crazy.
What makes it a good fit for you guys here at the Cortex Innovation District?
Because there's so many interesting minds and businesses that are emerging and developing technologies, entrepreneurship, things that colleges and universities are focusing on in the future. And we have been co-located here. We have all that energy and opportunity right here at our fingertips. Now we just have to figure out ways to develop it all.
Absolutely. As everyone is here, we're glad you're here for sure.
Absolutely. Thank
all
you.
Right.
Thank you, Howard.
Appreciate it.
Howard Richards, very much. All right. You got a little tune to play us out?
Sure. Hit
all
it,
right.
Vijay.
Vijay, right over here. Magic Room. He's launching Sound Strength Sustainability bamboo products for the musician. This summer.